the pride of Saudi Arabia.
A man who is the winner of the biggest battle royal in WWE history.
From the Fashion Police, this is Fandango!
One of my favorites!
An excellent high flyer carrying on the Mysterio name. This is going to be good.
WWE Universe, prepare to have your mind blown. With the arrival of the one and only, the energy level has just been pushed through the roof.
Well, the Austrian anomaly.
And many would say the toughest competitor in all of Europe.
Beyond Europe, Saxton, Walter's on his way to dominating the entire globe.
The age of Alexander continues.
Gentlemen, it's time to keep your eyes on the skies.
History attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in tow.
attention from Cedric.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Forward. And a victory here would be so huge.
Changing. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Back.
Oh, now what could this be?
Directly by the barricade. Ooh.
To the
comes down here.
Not absolutely not. Get his way up the ladder now.
This is a juggernaut.
Standing moonsault. Man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Working to one hook here. Victory is within reach.
Make no mistake about it. This match coming right here.
Russian leg sweep. Stomping down.
look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Wes gets the better there. Wes over top here. And Wes is piling on to all the damage he's already handed out.
Wes will not yield to anyone at this point.
Catches it. Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Oh, this is going to be nasty. Vicious. Perilous position to be in right now. Oh, what a shot to the ear.
Quick sidestep by Dominic.
Pleasant ending.
The foot DDT!
Straight out down the throat.
Walter could be one move away from ending things.
Dominic gets the better there.
WWE Intercontinental Champion, Cedric Alexander!